We finally meet. Are you clear-headed? You will now be reborn as an immortal creature. A revenant. There are things you will need to know in your new life. So listen. Each revenant has a different power coursing through their veins, called a blood code. The best way to learn about it is to try it for yourself. Ordinarily, a revenant has only one blood code, but you are different. The blood code you once held was broken and has vanished. That has left you with infinite possibilities. Since you are the only one who can do this, your blood is the only teacher you have. Now, awaken and save the world. Welcome back. Hello. How are you feeling? Don't worry, it's okay. I don't remember either. Over there. It's dry, isn't it? We can go slowly. I am here with you. Just a bit farther. We're all right. Spring will slake our thirst. It seems everyone, everywhere, is thirsty. There is a spring that will cure that thirst. One that weeps tears of blood. That's what they said, anyway. This way. So, it is you. Here. This is for you.
A new spring, and a fresh source of labor. Ha ha! We really hit the jackpot!
Get up. It's time for a bit of fun.
On your feet! We're about to go hunt for bloodbeads. Hurry up and get ready.
Then, whoa, keep it down. Your friend just fell asleep. So, what happened to your masks? Forgotten about those too, have you?
Number 3 and 4, time to work. Check your gear and come up.
This one's dry. The miasma's pretty thick. Damn it! We're running out of time before the next collection.
Everything's ready.
Right. I'm on my way. All dried up. Just like the others.
Yeah, all dried up. So there's no sense in searching with the miasma like this. Let's...
You know what these are, right?
Blood beads, right?
Yes, very good. Now I want you to search for blood beads in the tunnels ahead of here. You see, it's only a short time before the collectors come to take our levy. But once they do, I'm afraid we won't have any blood beads to give them. If we don't find some, Silva's hounds will strip the shirts right off our backs. Well, that's the long and short of it.
Why does it have to be us?
Don't ask me. The stupid levee system was Silva's idea. If you have a complaint, I suggest you take it up with him.
You lot go first. Get to work.
Don't. There's a better time and place. For now, we just have to obey.
Next!
Whoa there! You wait here with us. You can have this one back when you return. In exchange for any blood beads you find, of course. Oh, and I hear the Hunter has been showing up around here lately. So make sure you don't all get killed.
You heard him. Move it!
Ouch. Hey, you okay? It looks like we can't get back up from here. We'll have to look for another way back. Oh, I'm Oliver Collins, by the way. Nice to meet you.
Dead lost. I've never seen one before. I say dead, but they're not really dead. It's just a dormant state before they turn into real monsters. Or so I've heard. Sometimes it takes years for the transformation to start. So we can just do that. Come in handy? There's something good in there? Which way do you think is better? Wooden boxes? Who stacked them here? Please don't fall. What's that doing there? Yeah! something good in there? Sure, I can wait. Be ready for anything. Very convincing, was it? These masks are the old type. Hard to breathe in them. How are you doing? That girl, she's your friend, right? We should find some blood beads and go back for her quick. Something's above us. You have to use whatever you can to survive. See that too? Is there something good in there? Advantage here. Oh, didn't they pass us earlier? Are you okay? Did you get hurt? That could have gone better. I'll catch up with you in a bit. Don't worry about me. I'll be all right. Go on. You just focus on finding some blood beads, all right? That girl is waiting for you.
Are you a fellow explorer? It appears you're alone. I'm on my own at the moment, too. But I was hoping for a partner for the past. What do you say? Would you mind working together? Don't worry. I'm not gonna stab you in the back. The miasma... Thanks a lot. I'm glad to work with you. Enemy sighted up ahead. This terrain doesn't favor us. A straight shot through might be unrealistic. Still have some healing left? We pulled through. That's quite valuable. Let's use it well. Sorry, I'm on my way. Could that really be? Thank you. Hey, you. That's... forget it. We'll talk later.
It's strange to see a cave connected to a building.
It's open. This place is tight. Hey, that's it. Don't lose your footing.
This lake was formed from a hole created by a Thorn of Judgment.
Watch your head. Enemy present. Fall. Well hidden. Did we miss anything? Good. That's light from the surface. Once someone is lost, they can never come back. Cast aside your doubt. Don't hold anything back. same smart generation. That's
it.
With us? A review of our tactics might be in order. Wait. Did you pick up something we can use? Got your back here.
Take this!
She's all right. By the way, both of you.
All revenants must pay a levy. There are no exceptions.
A vestige. Best to stay away from those stones. Anyone who touches them is defiled, transformed into the lost. Don't listen to their whispers.
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
Once she's settled down, let's get out of here.
Someone has to be sacrificed.
Wait, what are you...
Let go! It'll swallow you up!
It's all right. You can do it.
Please, let us keep them just this once. We won't make it if you take them.
All revenants must pay a levy of blood beads. There are no exceptions. Sorry.
Daddy! Mommy!
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads... We won't make it.
The few humans that remain are under Silva's control. Wandering revenants like us are forced to hunt for blood beads or face death. Even if some revenants must be sacrificed for our survival.
Well, I guess you reap what you sow, right? Well, that's all right. What's important is that at least one of us makes it.
This is a memory echo. It's a place where lost recollections still wander. Come, let's move on. If you use that stairway, I believe it should take us back to the world outside this memory.
Is this the past of one of the lost? No, there's no way.
What was that?
It was a memory, carved into that vestige, by the one who left it behind.
I didn't expect that I'd get dragged into it, too.
We both melted into you.
I can't believe this. What a power. Come with me. I know a spot where we can rest. I'm Louis. I'm researching blood beads. Nice to meet you. Ugly, isn't it? The red mist showed up a short time after the Queen was defeated. And when it did, it trapped everyone and everything inside, giving birth to the Society of Revenants ruled by Silva. The Jail of the Mists. As time passed, that was the name people gave to the world inside. The creatures trapped inside the miasma wander in a never-ending cycle of death and rebirth, always searching for blood beads to sustain them. Revenants need to have blood. Without it, they turn into those creatures we call the Lost. The Revenants who captured you were desperately searching for blood, terrified of losing themselves. It's a common fate these days. But ripples are beginning to form. You cleared the miasma and revitalized the blood spring. Where did you learn to do that? You've forgotten? Anything you do remember? That's unusual, losing so much of your memory. I suppose it was the same for her. For now, just take it easy. Make yourself at home.
It's warm here, isn't it? Everyone wants to know. It's warm here, isn't it? Everyone wants to know more about me, but I don't know the answer to any of their questions. All I can remember is that my name is Io, and that my place is by your side. My name, I have no idea what it means. I was wounded while I was searching for you. I am not a very capable fighter. I'm not sure. It was simply decided. One does what must be done. And for me, that is my mission. To stay at your side. You're an unfamiliar face. Has Louis stuck his head into another pot of trouble? Well, it's none of my business, really. Anyway, I'm Coco, a merchant by trade. Stop by if you need anything.
All revenants carry some secret with them. Don't do anything funny. I'll be keeping an eye on you until this talk with Louis settles down.
There you are, the revenant that Louis sees so much potential in. I'm Davis. I go around for the provisional government as part of the investigation into the depths. Just as a warning, try not to stir up any trouble.
Nice to meet you. If Louis brought you here, there must be some reason, right? I'm Rin Murasame. I provide the back home support for all the explorers here. It's a pleasure. I've got my own reasons for why I can't go into combat with you, but I'll provide your weaponry and maintain it for you. Anyway, relax and make yourself at home.